Prime Minister Imran Khan reiterated his government's resolve for providing conducive and business-friendly environment to investors in the country. Talking to chief executives of two Chinese companies, Imran Khan highlighted the steps being taken by his government to provide maximum facilities of the investors, reducing costs and improving ease of doing business in Pakistan. Prime Minister Imran Khan welcomed the investment and commitment of the Chinese company for investing in Pakistan.